Hello, Windows Universe! Michael with the Windows Club here, bringing you another swing for the fence and making your digital life just a little bit easier. Now, is your computer stuck in an internal Groundhog Day? Did you install an upgrade, an update, do a reset, or get the blue screen of death and now the computer is stuck in a never-ending struggle called the reboot loop? Well, in this video, we will go over some possible reasons and talk about some possible solutions. We'll also link a wonderful article in the description below that I urge you to look at, since there are a lot of variables at play in this. So let's get started. Now, before we open the hood and look under it, let's have the computer reboot a couple times and see if the problem sorts itself out. There have been plenty of times that I've had my computer reboot once, reboot twice, I'm about to give up, and it reboots again and it works perfect. So give it a couple of tries and see if the computer can fix the problem on itself. Windows will start the automatic repair or display the repair windows option on its own if it can. Now, if not, we need to look under the hood and see what our options are. Now, because after all, a problem with RAM, hard drive, power supply, graphics cards, external devices could cause something with the BIOS to be not acting right. So that's a whole host of its own problems. Now, if you're having this problem after installing an update, a driver, or a program, the first thing you should try to do is get the safe mode. Then, if you cannot, you will have to try and access your Windows installation media. Now, if you have a dual boot system, that's going to be kind of easy. And in the article link, there's a step-by-step guide on how to get there. If you have a single operating system, then you need to find a way to boot Windows. Press Shift and click on Restart to boot you into the Advanced Startup Options screen. Or open Settings, Update and... Or you could open Settings, find Update and Security, Recovery, and then under Advanced Startup, Restart Now. You can also try an elevated command prompt. At that, just try shutdown /R/O and hit enter. And it will automatically reboot into an advanced boot options. Now, if you previously enabled the F8 key, then press it while it is booting. And we have an excellent article on that that we will cover in a future video. Once you are in safe mode, look at the most recent updates, the most recent installed programs, whatever you think caused the problems, and roll them back. That's one of the reasons that you do a system restore point before you add new programs, in case this happens. Now, if we are dealing with the stop error or the dreaded blue screen, we need to prevent the offending software from restarting the computer. Now, if we are dealing with the stop error or the blue screen of death, we need to prevent the offending software or driver from restarting the computer. So, let's go into the advanced settings, go to startup and recovery, go into settings, and if you have automatically restart checked, uncheck it, click OK to exit. The plus thing is that the next time you have the blue screen, you will receive an error code. Finally, if it was caused by a Windows upgrade, the article we're talking about will give you a step-by-step how-to guide on what to do. And of course, never ever rule out that malware might be causing it. You should always run a deep scan. The bad thing is that this is a headache that will go on until you isolate the problem. The even worse thing is that isolating the problem is going to be difficult and time-consuming. Now, have you encountered this problem? What did you do? Do you have other possible solutions? Let us know in the comments below. And for other fixes, how-tos, tips, tricks, hacks, and the latest Windows 10 news, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. And do not forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.